Boy. Here we go.
As you know, initially, the president of Mexico, Sisi.
I just don't feel like fighting.
I almost numbchucked you. You don't even realize.
Ouch.
Did not want to open up the gate to allow humanitarian material to get in.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
I don't know.
I talked to him. I convinced him to open the gate.
Really?
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 How ironic.
Talked to Bibi to open the gate on the Israeli side. I've been pushing really hard, really hard.
A G.I. Jane jump.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!